Hey guys, so as y'all know, I already made a video earlier today of me winning the Champions League. But I would like to say I'm starting a new series where I do episodes for career mode. So like, this is episode one, not really one, but yeah, one is my squad. I ran out of transfers real quick because I had to overpay for Messi. But I got Grealish in the ending. And I sold some players like Mendy. Mendy, what's his name, Jesus, Fernandinho, to earn money, but I didn't earn a lot. So we're gonna get to the first game. See if I can find it. Be right back. We're just gonna cut to the game when I find it. Alright, we are against Newcastle. First game of the new season. I just won the Champions League with Bayern. Well, against Bayern. With the same team, but that didn't work out. Also, as some of y'all probably know, City's playing Arsenal tomorrow. If any of y'all gonna watch it, I'd like y'all to watch it, and maybe I'll have some friends coming over to watch it. Like, I had friends come over to watch City Liverpool, and we all know what happened in the end. First game of the season, hopefully it'll be a good one. And I haven't said this before, but if my camera angle looks weirder than the camera angle you normally have when you're playing FIFA, it's because I'm using a different camera angle. I'm using the broadcast one because I find the broadcast one is a lot easier to see and the default one. Also, Mark Goldbridge, he's a Man United fan. He uses a different camera angle as well, but you can hardly tell the difference. Think it's this one or this one. One of the two. But I prefer on camera. No, I prefer this one. Awesome. Alright, so I'm not one of those people who sign a whole team of players, but I normally sign like three or four, but I only signed two this season because, as I said before, I quickly ran out of money because I accidentally overpaid for Messi. But hopefully that won't affect the thing. Messi, what are you doing? I don't want to win by just one goal, because most teams will be higher than me in the table and will probably have a bigger goal difference. So I want to win like 5-0 and 4-0. But I'm not gonna change my settings just so I can do that. Also, in the season before this one, the same season where I won the Champions League. I got real stressed out because I was stuck in third and fourth place, and I was like 1 point behind. Oh my God, I was 1 point behind Arsenal and Liverpool, stuff like that. And believe it or not, Arsenal was doing good that season. They beat me 4-2. Messi has just put it in. He's the best player of all time. Not of all time, but right now. No, right now it's Haaland. He's the best player of the 10s decade. The 2010s decade. Two goals in 5 minutes. Alright, now normally in FIFA, for those of you who don't know, normally in FIFA, 1 minute is like 15 seconds. No, like 20 seconds. I don't know. And we're losing possession to Man City. Goal. I'm just telling you, he's the best of all time. He's the, not of all time, like I said before, he's the best dribbler of all time. He has more dribbles than Ronaldo and more trophies than Ronaldo. That's a foul. He has a bunch of more stuff than Ronaldo, even though Ronaldo has like more goals and stuff. Messi has like a lot more progress than him. 4-0. Also, I'm real thinking about changing up my settings because what difficulty am I on? Okay, it doesn't show the difficulty, but I am on a semi-pro difficulty. Since I'm a small YouTuber, 50 likes, and I'll show you all my settings if you want to know. No, not 50, like 20 likes and I'll show you all my settings. Because I get like 5 likes on my YouTube videos. I'm a small YouTuber. Grab a shield to do this thing. People to Grealish. So why do I have to go down for that? I have to see that replay. The fact that Cancelo went down doesn't mean he has good balance. See, like, Grealish just fails to. That's collision with the knee. That's a foul. That's collision with him. That's a foul. That's collision. That's a foul. And just watch it out, Cancelo. Messi, Raheem, to Aguero. My God, and the one. I knew Catal Real stepped up the game. That's a foul. That's a big foul. I'm not a cut. Wasn't the yellow card, wasn't the yellow card, foul, earlier in this game? Wasn't that foul earlier than the yellow card this game? Oh my god. Rashford went to Bayern. Also, since I saw Fernandinho, I thought about buying another midfielder. And I was thinking of buying Sancho, Jadon Sancho, but I didn't, but the Dortmund boss said no. So I'm targeting other midfielders. I'll probably get one in the January transfer window. Relish. You have to make better passing than that, Relish, if you want to be successful. No, that's was me. That's how a defender does play. Grealish. To Sterling. Okay. He's offside. No, he isn't offside. Kun Aguero has scored on possibly his last season there. Oh my god, I told him pass it to Sterling. I mean, sometimes it just does that. Sometimes I want him to pass to a certain player, but he passes to the wrong one and gives the ball away. Well, but this time passing to the wrong player actually paid off. Manchester City goal, number 10. That is round unique. In the line. Oh, perfect. Kun Aguero. Sterling, 6-0. I have to raise up my settings because even I beat Bayern 7-0 in the final. I made a whole video on that. If y'all haven't seen it, y'all should check it out. But I actually made a video earlier today. It was earlier today when I made it. I think I really need to raise my settings. I have to raise the settings to professional. And I don't think the shooting speed is high. If the shooting speed is high, all in, yes. Okay, shooting speed is probably high. 7-0. Like I said before, 25 likes and I will show my settings. Joelinton, De Bruyne, Cancelo, Ruben Diaz, Kyle Walker, Messi. Oh, Aguero's low on stamina. I should sub him off. I should sub Aguero off. He's not that low on stamina. Still sub him off though. I'm gonna keep him on just for this game. Some offside. Stay onside, buddy. Also, I don't know why, but I should have sold Rodri instead of selling Fernandinho because of his pace. Rodri's pace is so slow. I think it's like 57 or something. Also, I want Sterling to improve more. I want Sterling to improve more because I put him up forward so I can make space for Grealish, who's a left wing. But I think I should put Grealish there. That will make a okay. That's even worse. I don't know what to do. Messi's just good on his wing. On his wing. I feel this is gonna be a bad season for Sterling. I don't know. Run, Sterling. I didn't mean to get to Kun. De Bruyne, oh my God. De Bruyne has been playing crap all season, in real life as well. I know he's injured, but still, oh. What a pass, oh my God, what. What brilliant play. I don't even care that he hit the post. Brilliant back pass from Sterling. What a back heel. And then you check the curl on that. Is it last though? No, it ain't last. I'm gonna check the curl on this. Alright, so here's the curl. Ooh, felt like that should have at least been on target. Alright, so if you enjoyed the video, make sure you like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode. Where am I on the table? First, and that's where we belong.